their impact as individual birds isn't great. It's the numbers that's the problem. It's the millions of currawongs feeding on tens of millions of nests and probably tens of thousands of adult birds during the course of the year that has literally driven small birds out of the Sydney environment.